I died today, and it's like you never even knew that as I breathed my last breath, all I could think of was you, whispering final farewells. Oh, how I felt so alone, knowing there's no one to cling on to that would remind me of home. And as I cried out in grief, hoping God would reply, sorrow streaming down my face, accepting the moment I'd die. I saw you, my darling, and suddenly everything changed. For all the pain that once owned me gently faded away, and the longing that lived in the depths of my soul, the one that would always tear at my heartstrings, reviving the memories of old, it left me in an instant, whilst I gazed in your eyes, leaving such a warmth in my body that I couldn't deny, feeling hope in my veins for the very first time, and the taste of your lips as they pressed against mine. I reached out my hand across the darkened divide, relying solely on faith and the will to survive, only to find you weren't where I thought you would be. But in your place stood a mirror, wearing a reflection of me. And I knew, in an instant, without the words being said, that the illusion of promise was born from the thoughts in my head, allowing me the strength that I needed to erase all these tears that I've wept, bereft of worry and fear, and the courage to accept. I died today.